there they go. You'll see jumpers have exited the aircraft, traveling at over 120 miles per hour. Upon leaving the aircraft, you'll notice all of our jumpers have deployed red M18 smoke grenades that burn at over 600 degrees. That column in the sky is what we like to call a bomb. At this time, all of our jumpers have successfully deployed their main parachutes. They will now perform what is called a control drill itself, ensuring the canopy is stationary before setting off precision landing in the target area before them. In addition to our demonstration team here today, the other half remains a team for competition team. The competition team has 21 cadets to compete in 2-1-4 and 6-point accuracy. The music group competition team has dominated the recent National Skydiving Championship for 35 consecutive years, making us the winners of the music aviation team in the nation. If you look overhead, you'll see that each jumper is a ladies and gentlemen, our jumpers are going up to hear you. Put your hands together for the waves of glory. Coming in first from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the 6-15 jump, we have Texas Black, Andrew Silva. Coming in hot from Blackfoot, South Carolina, the 6-11 jump, some of the pride of the United States Army, give it up for Thomas Dupree. And our final jumper for today, we have our jump master, ZINGER AVIATION MEDIA, with 2,400 jumps standing in the Space Force flag, and 580 defensive squadrons up here at camp. And at you!
Local dealer supporting local military. Show your appreciation for Jeans, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram by visiting their tent out here at the show or stop by Jeans on South Cushman in Fairbanks. Please visit with Alaska Airlines booth to learn more about their mileage plan and Club 49 benefits, such as weekly fare sale, 2 free check bags, travel now discounts, and more. Alaska Airlines is presenting sponsor of the Midnight Sun Beer Garden and Mobile Beverage Service. this incredible aircraft, the C-17 Globemaster III.